guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm going to be doing a video on BOXYCHARM, my first impression. This is going to be the first box that I ever bought. And this is going to be the February 2019 items that they gave me. And I'm also going to be trying on the items that I got as well. So if you would like to watch this video, then keep watching, like, subscribe, and comment. Thank you.
Hey guys. You like my shirt? Ron John Cocoa Beach from Florida. I actually just got back from Florida 2 days ago. As you can tell, I'm kind of burnt. I stayed there for a week and it was really fun, and now I'm in the winter and I hate it. I live in the Northeast, so it's snowing right now. It was like 80 degree temperatures in Florida, so I'm really pissed. Anyway, today's video is going to be on BOXYCHARM. I'm sweating, first of all. Okay, so if you don't know about BOXYCHARM, with BOXYCHARM you get 5 full-size items a month, and it's all different types of items. It can be cleansers, it can be nail polishes, it can be foundations, mascaras, lipsticks. Basically, you choose what you want in the box by taking a test when you first sign up, which this is my first box. So I used to have the Ipsy brand, and those are like mini, 5 mini items. And it almost seemed like the quiz that I took in the beginning like didn't match what I was getting in the stuff. It almost looked like it was like not the stuff that would fit even my skin tone. Like, it was all dark shades and I was like, what? I canceled that subscription. Now I'm on to BOXYCHARM because my sister actually recommended it, and so we're gonna see if we like it. I got my box. You can order. Oh, side note. In Florida, I kind of got some like allergies because I'm used to the winter weather, so that's why I sound like this. So I sound all raspy. You can choose to actually order a full year, 3 month supply, or 1 month supply. I did the 3 months just to see how I like it. So I'll be putting out more videos if you guys want to see what I think of these items, because like I said, this is my first time and who knows if I'll even like these. Okay, so we're gonna open up this box right now. 3 minutes in, we're gonna open up this box. The unboxing. Like I said, I have not opened up this box. Haven't opened it. Okay, so this little thing inside tells you what you get. It explains everything, that it, how it works, how much it actually would cost you if you purchase this alone, which the highest thing that I have is $32, which is a highlighter. The Too Faced Better Than Set mascara. The Pretty Vulgar highlighter. Let's see what this looks like. You see that? Wow. Poreblum. Like poreblum. You get it. Primer. In the pump action. Trastique. It's a lipstick. Primer inside. I have never heard of like any of these brands except for Too Faced. Pharmacy Clean B Ultra Gentle Facial Cleanser. Okay, so let's get right into it. Okay, so I'm gonna put on the primer first. Okay, so I just put on that much.
I do not have a primer right now. I really don't use primers, not gonna lie. I have no makeup on because it's actually nighttime, so I wanted to film this video. And I'm actually getting ready for bed. I'm gonna watch A Star Is Born tonight. So let me know if you guys like that movie. I know that I've seen a lot of people in their Snapchat stories, they're like crying and stuff. So I don't know, we'll see. We'll see if I like it. So just let that set. It's supposed to hide all your pores. It smells really good. Create a seamless canvas for your foundation with your new Touch Insole No Problem Porblem Primer. This would cost $18. I like how it feels. We're gonna put on the mascara. That's a really big brush. It's like super light and feathery. I really like this. Like, it doesn't look like you have a lot on. Like, it's not clumpy. You know what I mean? $24 freaking. But like already, like look at them. I'm going to put on the highlighter. I'm just using the Sephora brush. It's my favorite. Whoa. Look at me. Like a shiny goddess. Hi. Oh my god. If you want to shine, go for this. This is a Shimmering Swan. The shade 41 Glimmer of BS highlighter, $32. The Trastique lipstick. Oh, let me put on the primer. That's probably what it's used for. Okay, nice. Real nice. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Okay. Finished look. Look at all my highlight. Okay, so those are those products. Now I'm gonna take you and wash my face.
It might be nice if you take off the cap. Okay guys, so I just washed off my makeup and my face feels super clean and it got off all of my makeup super quickly. I really didn't even have to super scrub. I just went in with the facial cleansing brush just to make sure that I got off all of my makeup and to kind of exfoliate, because I like to exfoliate to try to clear up that area. But it feels so clean. I use the OxyClean moisturizer and it doesn't even feel as nice as that usually does. So overall, I would probably say that this was a good box. So I would definitely recommend that you guys get the BoxyCharm, especially since I have had the Ipsy box and I wasn't as satisfied with that. So if you guys liked this video, please watch my other videos. I do have a skincare routine video if you'd like to go ahead and watch that. Go watch my latest video and please subscribe, like, and comment down below.